In this study, we create the autofocus function in this device. It can make it more convenient to focus on the object. Mainly for different object heights, the height of a mobile Z axis can be adjusted. The moving distance is 150 millimeters. In this study, we use LayView to create the user interface for the tile dot code optical text recognition system. When the user executes the user interface, the interface will be initialized first, and then we can directly press the auto scan button. After pressing the button, the machine will start to scan the 3D contour of the tile dot code. After the scan is completed, the scanned image is imported into the Python program for optical text recognition. After the identification is completed, the identifying information and the identifying image are sent back to the UI interface for the user to view. This concludes my presentation. Thank you for listening.